It's Nancy Panda Miner here, and today I'm going to review my new custom. And she might just seem like ordinary, but really, she has a lot of arms. And this is like a creative monster. And like, I used like a Draculaura doll, and then like I painted over her face. But like, I already like, you know, drew on her face like a while ago, and then like, yeah, that's why there's a little bit like a brown, and then like I did her eyes black, so she has like no eyes. Doesn't that look so cool? Okay, and then she has like this shirt that has like scratches, and I think it's from Persephone from the Werecat twins from Monster High. And yeah, she can like do like a bunch of cool stuff now.
Bonnie's bottles.
Okay. Okay, so yeah, here's her face. I did three little dots at the sides of her eyes. Black. Like that. Sorry if you hear like noises. It's just yeah. Here's her lips. I painted them like a blackish pinkish color. I just like mixed it with paint. And I painted like this little stripe right here and right here because she's not supposed to be perfect. She's supposed to be like an old, I don't know, like a scientist made her. Here's her pants. They're Frankenstein's Wave 2 original. School's out. Frankenstein's, you know. The ones that I use for my mascot, yeah, I kind of stole them. And then, yeah, here's like her little blue bracelet. And then here is her shoes. I just repainted them gray and black. And yeah, so here is my custom for 2017, I guess. So yeah. And I just kind of... Oh, do you like the doll room that I made? Ah, get out of here. Yeah, do you like the doll room? Yeah, I kind of worked really, really hard on it. And, here's, like, the rug, yeah. Wait, do you want to say something cool? Woohoo! Okay. Ah, whoa, no. Okay, so yeah, that's my custom, and bye guys! Okay, bye!